Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and these are the bamboozle spirals. I designed these spirals in 1993, and the object of this puzzle is we have a total of, let's count, 12 spirals, three of each color, and they need to go through each other in such a way that the resulting structure is symmetrical. Well, here you see the solution. So all 12 are together in a symmetrical way. And you see we have a triangle of blue ones, a triangle of yellow ones, red ones, and green ones. But there is something strange about this symmetry. When you look at the triangle of blue ones, you see that in the middle it's filled. So the red, yellow, and green are in there. But if we look at the triangle of yellow ones, there is a hole. And, well, you can see the hole here. And also for the red and the green, the hole is going through, but not for the blue one. So we still have the symmetry. It has rotation symmetry like this. But the symmetry that originally I was looking for was symmetry that when you have the blue or the yellow or the red, everything would look the same, and it doesn't. So in 1993 I discovered this. Nowadays I know what's going on, but that's also my question to you. What is actually going on here? Why isn't it possible to make this symmetrical in such a way that whether it's yellow or blue or red, everything looks the same from all directions? Thank you for watching.